Welcome back. The Zamethyst Lunatari. I'm not sure exactly what to do. I'm just going to wait around a little bit. Let's rest until morning. I think I might have missed my chance to have this guy talk to me. It does nothing of interest. Get out of here. All right. What if I do this? Probably going to result in us being killed. This is the bug, correct? What did I do? Where'd it go? Where is it? What'd I do? Drop it? It's... Oh. Will that work? I dropped a bug there. Do I wait a little bit? Let's see. I probably have to plant it right on him, don't I? Try steel. I'm very bad at that. Of course, the bug has to be... Okay. Bear with me, guys. Just trying to figure this crap out. You're caught planting the bug. Can I keep trying? You plant the bug. You're in 10 experience for successfully using your steel skill. Okay. This time we're not caught. Okay. I guess we return to Killian now. I'm not sure.
So, did you get the evidence?
I sure did.
Which? Bug or tape?
The bug.
Great. Let me make sure it's working. Loud and clear. We're gonna get him. In the meantime, we've got some business.
Okay. Okay, he's rewarding us. Got it. Sweet, really? Leather armor. I'm guessing that's not a leather coat, but actual leather armor. I'll take a suit of leather armor, then.
Well, thanks again. Well, listen, I'm gonna take the guards and run Gizmo and his cronies out of town. I could use another gun. You up for it? Might be good for a laugh.
Sure, it'll be worth it just to see him try to walk more than 10 feet.
Go to Lars at the guard station, he'll fill you in. Now listen, this town owes you a lot.
Well, you're welcome. Just, I wish you had a water chip. That's all I can say. Lars? Where's Lars? Guard station. Where's the guard station? Lars. Alright, gotta find Lars. Did I talk to a Lars? I don't remember talking to a Lars. This doesn't mean I haven't. Don't think this is a guard station. Is there somebody in there? Oh. Who is this? Peasant. They don't mean outside, do they? Not the jail? Maybe the jail. Where am I? It takes me so long just to get anywhere. Junktown peasant. Let's see who's in here. Got a Lars. You seen Lars? I'm not aborting anything. Watch out for Gizmo. There's nobody in here, right? I can't walk, he's blocking my way. Who is this? Peasant. That's the hotel. The guard station might be that jail, so... That's up here, I think. What's this area? I wouldn't trust that beast if I were you. That thing is a killer. Yeah. That's not a guard station. Is this the jail? Where's the jail? I know there's a jail. There's a scum pit. Let's check over here. We'll find Lars sooner or later. Guard station. Maybe it's someplace I haven't been. What's this then? Well, that's Gizmo's. I don't think we're going to Gizmo's. Saw the boxer. Alright. Unless this is it. There's nobody in here. Alright, let's get up there. Find this guard station. Unless he means at the beginning and outside. Oh, I left town. Crash house, casino, entrance. Let's try entrance. That's Kalnor. Sorry about that. We're gonna get some supplies. Oh heck, the place for that is Darkwaters. Killian runs it. It's a little to the north. Killian has the best supplies in town. What's this? Yeah, that sounds a little suggestive. I don't think I want to be asking that. Mm. Lars, Sergeant of the Jungtown Guards. Hello, sir. I've been looking all over for you. You ready to help take down Gizmo? You bet. Let's nail that tub. Alright, let's do it. So it comes down to this, Killian. Well, I never put up with your stink, and now I'm gonna put an end to it. I'm here to take you in, Gizmo. This time I've got the proof I need. Okay, so where am I? I am unarmed, first of all. This is a leather jacket. That is leather armor. Your basic all-leather apparel, a popular choice in the Wasteland, finely crafted from tanned Brahma hide, a lightweight and relatively simple construction, likely based on pre-war armor designed for motorcycle, football, and other dangerous contact sports. It weighs 8 pounds. Nice. Looks like we can attack his entire desk, or he is the desk. So where am I? This is me. There's Ian. Izo, the guard. There's Killian. Don't hit Killian. I want to look at Killian. He looks wounded. He's unhurt. This is easily the most corpulent individual you have ever seen. He has the stance and musculature of a master martial artist. Well, I can't shoot it off from there, it seems. I don't have the points I need. I guess I'll stand with my friend here. Your shoe's untied. He speaks! It is dog meat! Awesome! Dog meat was hit instead of Izo! You see a dog, he seems to be following you. He's wounded. So it is dog meat. Izo is critically hit for 6 points and a forceful blow. Alright. So they can take care of this guy. I'm going right for the main man. Apparently I cannot shoot him. Why not? Oh, I need to reload. Ow, my ribs! Nice, he's down. Killian was hit for 8 points of damage. Let's see how we can hit this guy. In the groin. Hitting the groin for 12 hit points. Oof! Oh my god! Gizmo was critically hit for 42 hit points right through his armor, knocking the combatant to the ground. Gizmo was killed. Sweet. Nice going, Lars. I think that was Lars. Awesome! Well, now we can loot this place and Gizmo. Thanks for your help. Here's 500 caps. You're always welcome in Junktown, friend. Nice. You earned 600 experience for your work defeating Gizmo. May the bastard rest in pieces. Crushing your enemies, you earned 425 experience. Well, wait, I wanted stuff. I still want stuff. We're back here. I need to get back over there and loot these guys. Stopping by to say hello. Yeah. Where are we? Well, usually he stands in here. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, yeah, I forgot. You know what I was using those things for. Well, that's me. Where's the other guard? Weren't there a few of them in here? Here they are. Alexa's boss. Alright. Watch out for Gizmo. I guess they haven't heard the news. Well, I'd like to get back up there now and claim some more of my loot. Thank you very much. Or at the very least, see what's going on now. Is someone taking Gizmo's place? Should be up here. I wonder if they'll, undo the rigging of the games. Yeah, he's dead. Have they been looted? That's the question. You see the remains of Izo. See that? Oh, look at that. Spike Knuckles. Fifty more bottle caps. Oh, thank you. Anything in there? A box of noodles. A dead Gizmo. Nice. 9mm Mauser. Whoops. Well, I can look at it. Let's check it to inventory first, and I can take this back in case we might need it. 9mm ball? Is that what it's called? Ball? Some more stuff. Stim packs. Okay, I wonder. I'm gonna look at the stuff anyway. And then I'm gonna try something. A collection of ancient standard 9x19mm rounds, greased heavily to preserve them from the environment. Before the Great War, 9mm was the preferred type of ammunition for small weapons in the Southwest Commonwealth, while the military in the eastern and western seaboards tended to favor 10mm ammunition. A miniature microphone and transmitting device, right? 9mm Mauser. A Mauser M96 in 9x19mm Parabellum. In excellent condition, extremely accurate, and very rare. Minimum strength 3. It has 7 out of 10 shots of 9mm ball. Weighs 5 pounds. Box of noodles. You have no idea what instant spaghetti means. It weighs 1 pound. Spike Knuckles, an improved version of the classic brass knuckles. The spike knuckles do more damage, tearing into the flesh of your opponent in unarmed combat. Minimum strength 1. I guess that's all that we picked up. We have a lot of stim packs. That's freaking awesome. What do I have here? I'll try something. Use on doggy? You use the iguana on a stick on dog meat. Good dog. Okay. I don't know if that really did anything, but... Now we can go in here. The door is locked. I can try to pick the lock. With or without lockpicks? I think I have one set of lockpicks. You were not able to pick the lock. You unlocked that door and earned 25 experience. Sweet. The spoils of war. Very nice looking bed. Okay. We've got a dresser and a bookshelf. Wow, we're doing really well. Got a bag? I guess I took the bag? Or dropped it. Okay, just stop that. I guess I dropped the bag. Oh, damn it. It's all back here. What is this? Guns and bullets. A lighter. And a bag. Okay, let's stop this crap. And just take the stuff. Okay. Hey. Bias review. An average-sized bag useful for holding things made from woven Brahma hairs. Delightful. A silver butane lighter in good condition. Sweet. And what about over here? Empty. Okay. I say we got enough goodies. Awesome. Now, what about these skulls? Stop Gizmo. That wasn't there. Bust the Skulls Gang. How do we bust the Skulls Gang? Hmm. Kill them? Trying to see something. Wow. 1204 bottle caps. Alright, let's return to Killian. He's around. He wasn't there before. Yes, I am moving. How do I move off? Okay. We'd be at Dark Waters. Yeah, why do we end up here? Okay, where's Dark Waters again? I think we passed it right by. Sorry, guys. It's just we ended up in this random building in the middle, in the beginning of town, when he's actually here. So this is where we really want to go. We have a lot of money, stuff to get rid of. See if Killian has anything else to say.
Well, howdy. What can I do for you today? Well, Junktown's not much, but it's home. Mostly we trade with people, or from outside we've had the occasional to-do with the cons, but they've been pretty quiet lately.
Skulls.
Inside, trouble's been from the skulls. And I hear some strange things happening down by the hub, but they haven't affected us yet. Knock on my mother-in-law's head. Well, that's a damn fine coincidence.
I'd say. Okay, so what would we want? He has 44 Magnum. Okay. I guess other people are selling other things, or we can go to the tables and barter there. I say we just get rid of the stuff we don't need. It's pretty rare, isn't it? But spaghetti? Spike knuckles? Another gun. First aid book. Okay. Yeah, I guess I'll keep the rest. Can't say it hurt to keep all the ammunition. That can't weigh too much, right? 2121. How do I... Well, I can only... I can't even go higher. I can't select all his bottle caps. Damn it. I can go to 800. Seriously. There's got to be a better way. I can't just type in the number? Wait. Oh, I can. Ah, oh, there we go. Good trade. Thank you. Keeping the lighter just in case. And the coat. $13.21. I can't go higher than... So how do we even sell that? Let's put the gun back. I mean, maybe the numbers just scroll off. I don't even know. 285. Yeah, I didn't think that would work for some reason. Okay. It's 1336. Can we even do this? Sell that for all bottle caps. 1036. Nope. I can't. So limited. Alright. That's Killian. Junktown Guard. Stuff. Alright, let me save in case I inadvertently start just taking stuff. I just wanna... It's not what I wanna do.
Can I help you?
I want to buy something. Okay, there are different things here. This is stuff I guess gave him. What is this? Shotgun. 12-gauge shotgun shells. Okay, so... How much damage does this do? 9mm Mauser. Can I just put this on really, like, equip this really quick? Damage 5 to 10, range 22. I like the hunting rifle. Oops. Oh yeah. It's not that great, isn't it? It just has a good range, I guess. Five to 12. This is 5 to 10. Yeah, it's a fancy weapon. And that's the ammo that we use with it. So, that's that. My rifle is where? Oh. I need a 223 full metal jacket for myself.
Can I help you?
So this is shotgun shells. Oops. Is that what it is? 223 full metal jacket? I think it is. Sorry, guys. I'm not, like, familiar with all these different kinds of ammunition. Yes. 223 full metal jacket. Let's get it.
Can I help you?
That's armor piercing. All. Okay. 991. So in exchange for... first of all, one of these. How much is this ammo? Too much. I'll just throw in some bottle caps. Actually, no. That's already too much. I gotta throw in something else I might want. Ian uses these. Okay, so now I'll throw in some bottle caps. Almost 100. That'll be... crap. So, 34... No, sorry, 64... 79, I think. Right. Good trade. Okay, Ian, before I forget. Because you have to do steel on Ian. He's got 36 now. Now he's got a lot more. So I do still want to get rid of a few things, like this other gun. What are you selling over here? I can't interact with that table. Am I on the wrong side of the table? I can only interact with this one then. Or now I can't interact with any of them. Interesting. Any reason? I see stuff. Oh, he's blocking the way. I could tell him to move, or I can just do that.
Can I help you?
Okay, can I do that here? Oh my god.
Can I help you?
So what are you selling here? What is this? Leather armor? Alright, got that. Okay. I don't want anything here. I think I had movement cursor instead.
Can I help you?
That's why it wouldn't work. What's this? Backpack, huh? Oh, lockpicks. Oh, key ring. I wonder what the key ring's for. $3, huh? Doctor's bag. Whoop. This black bag contains many instruments and therapeutic drugs used by doctors in the application of their trade. Multiple keys. Wonder what they might go to. Well, the doctor's bag is expensive. What is this? Ooh, a Geiger counter. How much is that? A Watts Electronics C-RADS model Geiger counter detects the presence and strength of radiation fields. This is probably very expensive. Yeah. But I think we can buy it. Yep, we're almost halfway there already. And I want to get rid of this gun. Here we go. What is this again? A backpack. A basic backpack with optional carrying straps. Not completely sure if we're going to need that. I mean, we already do have a bag. So let's fill this out with bottle caps then. Okay. I can't do 101. I'm gonna do 99. It's gonna make a couple bottle caps off of me. It's alright. Wait, we can do 101, can't we? Wait a second. I need more than that. Oh, maybe we can just do... Yeah, that's how we can do it. One at a time. Now I want... What? 98? No. We got hundreds. Hold on. I don't know if he has enough. 1335. We need 700 more, right? 700. This is big money here. Cool. We have it done there as well. Multiple keys. Interesting. So those are all your goods, aren't they? Let me just check.
Can I help you?
For anything else. You sold all those books. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Done. Too bad, nothing about water chip. I can't even ask him about it. So hopefully they're selling it at the hub. I guess next time we're going to try to bust the skulls. I'm not completely sure how we do that, if we just want to kill them. Not sure what he wants me to do. He's not really giving me any information. Killian, that is. So thanks for watching. See you next time we do something. Yeah, I'm going to try to mess around with the skulls a little bit before we leave. And yeah, see you next episode. And always, seek adventure.